So how does it feel to be here at the TIPMIX EHF Final Four?
It's a great feeling for me to leave such a great event as a spectator, because I always do it as a player. So it's really nice atmosphere, a lot of fans, noisy crowd, so I'm having fun so far.
And what do you like about women's handball?
Yeah, it's a very fast handball, very physical as well, because there is really, really tall women playing out there. And this is the best women handball you can see in the world, so it's great so far.
And would you have a favorite female player?
I like to see female handball. I think Bella Gulden is one of the best, but of course I also like Niagu, but it's not the best day for both of them, because their teams are going really bad so far, but I think they are both great players.
And when you watch an event like this, does this provide you with motivation for your Final Four?
1 second, if it falls.
I think to be in the Final Four itself, it's enough motivation. But of course, to leave an event like this as a spectator, it makes me feel how people is leaving this kind of events, and it gives me goosebumps. So I like to be here. I'm enjoying, and of course, I'm highly motivated for the Final Four.
And of course, FC Barcelona are going to play against Vardar in the Final Four. Do you see any similarities between the two teams, the men and women team?
Oh, you can't compare both teams. It's a different handball, and it's very, very good that Vardar has both teams in the Final Four, because that means they care about handball a lot, and they are investing a lot of money in the teams, and they are doing great things in Skopje.
Perfect. Thank you.
Okay, that was.